I want to start the morning with some breaking news from overnight. One person is dead after a crash on the city's far west side. Columbus police say that an adult victim was traveling on Walcott Road approaching Springdale Boulevard. The driver lost control and crashed into a tree. They were pronounced dead at the scene. The crash remains under investigation.